because he doesn't run kites, although I've tried to convince Damo he should start running kites on it, but because he doesn't run kites, and he's in a fleetless vinegar, he wants, for those light days, he wants a nice big head sort of stuff when they run, they express a bit more area. And also on those light days, it needs a little bit more to get that back going.
That's why.
Going
downhill.
Sorry?
Doesn't work.
Yeah. Well, that lightweight sail that we've had.
Fabric weight will help, but not the bigger area.
It's not huge.
Because you can't get more projected area.
Yeah.
Because all you do is there's your projected area and you just grab that.
Yeah. The longer pole's been there for 30, 10 years.
Oh, right.
He's been running two poles. He's got a shorter pole for the number two down,
yeah.
And then there's a longer pole who runs number one and,
yeah.
And pole zero. But it's probably, I don't know, it might be 130
or
something. No, it's just like a headsail.
So it's in the single track?
Yeah. Yeah, it's just like a normal headsail, lightweight, slightly bigger. It's probably, I don't know, maybe 130% instead of 110 or something.
Oh, okay.
So it's not huge. It's just like a big overlapping Genoa. And it certainly makes a difference that getting that area out on the pole, on the longer pole.
Okay.
We certainly don't have it down there. But I'm trying to convince Damo to switch to run pipes on Sundays.
Yeah.
Because there's two kites there.
He's got Salomon. Is he going to get some more crew?
Well, that's what he's working on. He's working on Erin,
yeah.
And her boyfriend, I think.
Yeah.
See if she's going to buy
it. He'll be buying that boat soon, won't he?
He's already bought it.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he owns it.
Oh, right.
He's owned it for about 3 weeks.
Right.
Yeah. Brian pretty much decided his starting days are over and offered it to Damo. And Damo said,
check out the non-spinnaker.
That's a nice.